Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, hi, I'm SUA and I'm here to make your day. So today's video is going to be really random and I chose to record this video today because I was feeling nice and I was feeling happy. And I was obviously on campus and the lighting was really good. So I thought, let me just record a video for my YouTube. Just a life update I thought of giving you all. And I hope this doesn't bore you. But so I'm a global leader on campus at ISSS in SJSU. And I am officially a global leader, which I always wanted to be from almost a year. And I had been pursuing this role for almost a year. I'm loving how the tasks are and how I'm getting to do teamwork and how I'm mingling with more people and how I'm organizing events and managing events and stuff like that. And also another important thing is that my sister is going to be joining me in my last year of being in the SJSU. So I hope that becomes a memorable year for me. And as my sister is going to be here, I won't be having that feeling of missing family. So I hope that's a good thing. So I actually moved out again from my previous apartment. I think the last time I had recorded was when I was a little bit farther from university. But now I have shifted closer to university, which is like 5 minutes walk from university to my place. So that's where I'm right now. So it's like 5 minutes walk from university. So this is gonna be my last year in SJSU and it's kind of like a bittersweet realization which is hitting, but I think it's gonna be good. I hope this last year becomes really memorable for me. So I've been putting a few shots and a few small videos here and there on my channel and I'm trying to get back to being consistent on YouTube. So hopefully I'll edit a few videos in the coming days and then try posting it in the coming few weeks. So this video is probably maybe gonna go up in August end, but I am recording this on August 6th or 7th, I think. So probably this video might go out on August mid or August end, around between 20th to 30th of August. So until then, my college has been, my university, my fall semester would have been started by August 21st. So by the time I post this video, so my semester might have started and I'll probably be really busy with my global leader duties plus my semester. So yeah, once my semester starts, I'm gonna become really busy and I hope I find time to edit and post videos weekly. But I'm trying my level best to post shorts or videos weekly right now, and I think I am becoming consistent slowly, and I hope you all are liking my video and I hope you guys are liking my paintings, my photography and videography skills. So yeah, I had to shift my location really quick because I was getting late for something, and I had to finish that stuff and come back home because I was already tired and it's like 3:30 in the afternoon, so I hadn't had lunch as well, so I had to shift my location really quick. So yeah, I think that is it for today's video. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of chit chat session. So yeah, that is it for this video. If you did like it, please give it a big thumbs up and also please subscribe to my channel below and stay tuned for other shorts and other small videos which are going to be coming up in the coming few weeks. So that is it for this video. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again in another video. Bye.